The six making it to round two are...
Pat! Come back!
Let me finish. Up first, Maddie Lees. Linton Smith. John Murphy. Maddie Farson. Maddie Clark. And last but not least, Tommy Blanchard. First up, Maddie Lees.
Wanting. And I can hear you and I can see you in Jesus' name. to our superstar.
Oh, thank you.
Up next, Miss Linson Smith singing At Last by Otto James.
Thank you.
grown weary. You can rest with me until a brighter day. Okay, I am no superman. I have no answers for you. I am no hero, oh, that's for sure. But I do know of one thing. It's where you are. Where you go, it's where I want to be. Where are you going?
I don't know how to play the guitar. But they do.
The self-assurance that you present there is, you have such a unique, comfortable quality about your whole presence on stage and your singing. It's so comfortable. You're like the Lazy Boy recliner with a voice. And, you know what? If that microphone had lips, it would kiss you on the mouth.
I love you too.
Excellent.
Thank you very much.
Up next, Maddie Ferguson.
Hi. I'm going to be singing House of the Rising Sun. God
Nice job.
instrumental with you, and it came across beautifully because your voice is lovely. You're welcome, and I really love those high notes you hit in that real nice, tender way. It really is evocative of what the song is about. I thought you did a wonderful job.
Next, Maddie Clark.
Hi guys. I just want to say something real quick. I know I'm not supposed to do this, but tonight I'm going to be singing the song Tears in Heaven by Eric Clapton, and I would like to dedicate it to the memory of someone who I looked up to very much as a child and is no longer with us. This one's for you, Jamie. I hope you're listening.
Be the same.
Nice job, Maddie.
Thank you very much.
Wow. I think you kidnapped all of us during that performance. Couldn't hear a lollipop drop. I think the sensitivity of the lyrics in that song has to be interpreted by someone who has felt the pain, lived through it, got through it, and the heartache. And you did that.
Thank you.
Yes, you did. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Up next, we have Tommy Blanchard singing Mad World.
Like I said, I got lost, and I really